Make it up to you is repay, pay back, a favor, a kindness, or money, maybe perhaps. Your friend does you a really big favor, and then you say, "Oh, thank you, I'll make it up to you later." Meaning that I am in your debt, you have done me something good, I will do something good for you later. Make it up to you. It has the nuance of the person who's doing the favor, it was a huge burden to them. Oh, can you help me with this? Oh, gee, man, I don't know. I'm real busy and stuff. Please, 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 I'll make it up to you later. It's more than just a favor, it's a big favor, a heavy favor. So the person who is receiving the favor, they have to do something extra later to pay back the other person, make up for.
When you're missing a birthday or someone you really cared about, and then that person was really upset, and you go there, "Oh, I'm so sorry, you know, like I was so busy doing a bunch of stuff. Oh, I'll make it up to you later."
Yeah, you can do that for an apology too. Like the example you said, you missed your friend's birthday and you just go, "Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot your birthday. I'll make it up to you later." And then later you buy him an extra expensive beer or something like that.
Any final words?
Your final words? If you do something wrong to me, it's okay. You can make it up to me later.
English. Make it up to you. 무슨 말일까요? Make it up to you. 자, 여러분들. 사실 이 make it up to라는 것은 뭐냐면 되갚아주다라는 겁니다. 갚아주다라는 거죠. 우리가 예전에 배웠던 표현 중에 payback이라는 말이 있었는데 그 payback과 거의 비슷한 표현이라고 생각하시면 되겠습니다. 그쵸? 자, 누가 나한테 뭔가를 해줬어요. 호의를 베풀어줬습니다. favor를 해줬어요. 그러면요, 그거에 대해서 가만히 가지고 있는 게 아니라, 그쵸? 받는 것뿐만 아니라 우리가 어때요? 자, give and take라고 하잖아요. 그쵸? 그러면 그분한테, 그 사람한테 make it up to 할 필요가 있겠죠? 그쵸? Thanks a lot for helping me out. Okay, I'll make it up to you next time. 어때요? 내가 나중에 너한테 또 그런 호의를 베풀어 주겠다라는 말이죠. 뿐만 아니라, 이거는 이럴 때도 사용할 수 있습니다. 자, 중요한 어떠한 행사가 있었습니다. 근데 못 갔어요. 친구의 웨딩이에요. 베스트 프렌드 웨딩이에요. 못 갔어요. 친구가 화가 났겠죠. 그럼 제가 친구한테 가서 I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I was super busy, you know? I had a pile of work sitting on my desk. Sorry about that. But I will make it up to you. I'll get you a drink or something next time. 왜 이렇게 말하지, 제가? 죄송합니다. 자, 일단 이렇게 할때 사용할 수 있겠죠, 그렇죠? 이렇게 해서 자기가 어떠한 미안하니까 그거에 대해서 내가 미안해, 내가 어떻게 좀 해줄게 이럴 때또 make it up to you라는 표현을 사용할 수 있습니다.
All right, I'm sorry, but I will make it up to you. Tonight, we'll go to a college bar near NYU. All right, I'm sorry, but I will make it up to you. Tonight, we'll go to a college bar near NYU. All right, I'm sorry, but I will make it up to you. Tonight, we'll go to a college bar near NYU. All right, I'm sorry, but I will make it up to you. Tonight, we'll go to a college bar near NYU. All right, I'm sorry, but I will make it up to you. Tonight, we'll go to a college bar near NYU.
I'm gonna make it up to you. Let me make it up to you, okay? I'm gonna make it up to you. Let me make it up to you, okay? I'm gonna make it up to you. Let me make it up to you, okay? I'm gonna make it up to you. Let me make it up to you, okay? I'm gonna make it up to you. Let me make it up to you, okay?
So I'm not gonna be able to take you, not tonight. I'm gonna be stuck in the office trying to fix this mess.
But Dad, we always...
Naomi, I know how much this meant to you, so I got you a little consolation present to make it up to you. So I'm not gonna be able to take you, not tonight. I'm gonna be stuck in the office trying to fix this mess.
But Dad, we always...
Naomi, I know how much this meant to you, so I got you a little consolation present to make it up to you. So I'm not gonna be able to take you, not tonight. I'm gonna be stuck in the office trying to fix this mess.
But Dad, we always...
Naomi, I know how much this meant to you, so I got you a little consolation present to make it up to you. So I'm not gonna be able to take you, not tonight. I'm gonna be stuck in the office trying to fix this mess.
But Dad, we always...
Naomi, I know how much this meant to you, so I got you a little consolation present to make it up to you. So I'm not gonna be able to take you, not tonight. I'm gonna be stuck in the office trying to fix this mess.
But Dad, we always...
Naomi, I know how much this meant to you, so I got you a little consolation present to make it up to you.
자, 여러분들. 저희가 여러분들한테 이렇게 좋은 영상을 제공하고 있잖아요? 그러면, There's something you can do to make it up to us. Which is, leave a comment, share, subscribe to our channel.
나중에 뵐게요. See you guys next time. Bye bye.